Hello and welcome to an episode where we play Wonder Boy 3 Monster Lair. This is not the Wonder Boy game that I played before. This is a different one. I think this came out before it. The one I played was Wonder Boy 4, I believe. Or maybe Wonder Boy 5. I think it was I'm not sure. Either way, this is a different Wonder Boy. Check the options. Oh, definitely not expert and definitely not beginner. Let's make sure we have as many players as possible. As many credits. Because this game is flipping hard. Oh, did I actually do the options or did I push the wrong button? Yeah, that's fine. It just takes you back to the Sega menu when you do that. Okay, cool. Let's begin, shall we? This is a really cool... Oh, it's two players. Wow, I didn't know that. Anyway. So it's a side-scrolling, basically a shooter... Unlike the other Wonder Boy I played, which was an RPG. So they went a completely different direction after this. I'm kind of glad they did, because these kind of games... I don't know, they're kind of one-dimensional. Or two-dimensional, actually. No death! I don't even know what the story's supposed to be for this. I just run right and kill monsters. These things probably don't deserve it. It's probably like Undertale. They're probably just minding their own business, and then some jerk comes along and is just like, pew, 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 kill everything! Oh, also, if you hold down A, you run faster, which helps with jumps. And you may notice that, my health depletes, which is basically... The timer in this game is also my health, which kind of sucks. And I'm going to also say that this game is way harder than it looks. There are some really dodgy design elements to the game that just mean you're basically going to die at some point in a really cheap way. There are enemies that get you off screen, bad jumps, the dash you have to hold down the same button and shoot, you know. It's kind of annoying like that. And one of the weapons in the game is really, really bad. It's the shield weapon. But we managed to navigate the first stage without dying, so that's something. And then every two levels, or every other level, you get these shooter sequences, which are quite easy. One of them was quite hard, but that was near the end of the game. Oh, that's what you want to avoid. You want to avoid that thing there. It does no good whatsoever. Awful. If you get hit by a projectile, you don't die straight away, but if you collide with an enemy, then you die. It's a strange system, I think. But that's fine. Avoid that again. If we fought the boss with that, we'd be in trouble. And the first boss is really easy, it's just a dumb fish. Fires very slow projectiles at you. I like bosses that change colour with damage, that's cool. More interesting than I like. I don't like bosses that don't have any way of knowing how much damage they do. I like to know everything about. But don't you like the pretty colours? So this game is available on Steam, and you can get it with the Sega Genesis Mega Drive collection, which I'm not sure if it's still on sale. It was on sale the other week, because you got to avoid it. But it was like 66% off, and I couldn't resist. Playing all these games in glorious high definition with an Xbox 360 controller. I mean, come on, you can't turn an offer like that down. Save states, which I'm not using for this playthrough, because this is a one-off. Also, it's kind of hard to do save states with the Sega Genesis collection, because you have to like minimise the whole game and click save. Oh yeah, those rocks do damage, I always forget. These birds will kill me in the next spot. The Sega Genesis Collection on Steam has a mode where you can do a more advanced mode, I think I'd call it. But it doesn't work very well right now. They say they're working on it. Cake or death. I choose cake. Yeah, a few problems with that, but they got a simple launcher instead, which works just fine for these purposes. Just shoot me. It gives me invincibility! I'm still going to avoid the rocks, because I've got to get into that habit. You'll notice if you've watched my other Wonder Boy playthrough, the levels in this game follow a very similar pattern to the levels in the next game along, which I'm not sure what Wonder Boy, the other Wonder Boy game I played, what order it was in the series. I always thought it was the one before the last, but now I'm wondering if it was the last one. Because there's one where you play as a girl, and that's pretty cool. But anyway, you notice the level progression here, the design is similar to the RPG version of the game. So I start off in like a watery area with platforms, and then I'm in this sort of jungle area. Exactly the same thing in the other Wonder Boy game. It's like an alternative sort of genre. Like, you can play the RPG version, or you can play the two-player sort of fun arcade-y type one. Oh, you see, I just collided with those enemies. Flew right into me because I could not fire rapidly enough. This gun is good instead. This one not so much. So that one bird! I can't get the last bird. Oh, I'm on the boss, so I've lost two lives just because of the bird. This boss, you've gotta hit all the parts of his body. Turn them green. I think his head's invincible now, you just need to hit all these parts. Oh, I collided with him again. I actually didn't die on him the last time I was shooting. I think I just need to hit that red part now. Oh, careful with this red guy. Damn! Do I need to turn them red? I'm not sure. It's over here. Yeah, you need to turn all the body parts red. Okay, I got it. We've almost reached our first game over. Well, continue. Hopefully I can survive on this boss a little longer. Being a little jerk and staying on the left side of the screen. One, two, come on. Oh, come on. Last little bit, I just need to shoot. There we go. I got him. He's dead. I think I got an extra life there as well. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I did because I was on one life, wasn't I? That must have been for getting 50,000 points or something. I'll take that. So now the game's difficulty really jumps up. Oh, and keep your life over from the previous stage. That's not cool. Oh crap, I should have carried on firing now. Okay. This is only the second time I've played this game, to be fair. I don't know all the patterns yet. I don't know all the strategies. I'm sure I'll complete it at some point. That was a mistake. I'm getting there. Okay. Difficult jumps coming up. Hold down A. Oh. These boulders also go down the bottom platform, so just take your time. Don't rush too far to the edge of the screen. If you think you're safe on the bottom, the boulders will get you there as well. And there's a giant one, which thanks to avoid. I thought they were into the death when you touched them. I definitely clipped that one. Crap, bats spawning right in front of me. I do prefer this weapon, but it's fully run out. Almost at the end, you just gotta take care of these enemies. And the bats and the snakes and the platforms, etc. I really like this weapon. This might be my favorite weapon. This and the big fireball that swims around it. I just don't grasp that. You see, the boulders can be destroyed. I'm trying to. Oh, that's even much. He gives me a little bit. That's not good. Oh, crap. This looks like an annoying fucking bridge. Whoa, I nearly fell off then. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm almost on my final continue. Hopefully we get, well, we probably won't make it to 100,000 before game over. And ah! You see, this is a horrible weapon. I hate things like this. Completely useless. Even the default weapon is better than that. This missile's good, even though it's short range. Ah, that's good, I died there instead. Okay, flying stage, good. Did better than yesterday on that. But this gets hard now. These bats are annoying. There are many there are. That'll help. Another one. I keep getting them mixed up for little orbs. Just try not to collide with anything. Not getting an item is better than colliding. This weapon's actually not that good. You can't hit all the enemies at once. God, look at them all. Thousands of them. Okay, this boss is easy. Crap. This is just dumb bad. It's just spam. Just stay out of his way. I think he's supposed to technically hit him in the face, but... Yeah, you're supposed to hit him on like the head when he ears or something. Oh, I think it's the ears. I don't know. He might just have like an iPhone. But yeah, as you can see, because he doesn't actually collide with you, just spam to the back, he's really, really easy. Oh, you may have noticed that I also don't lose health on bosses. The timer stops when you fight the boss, so that's cool. You can take as long as you like. Whittling him down. And he's dead. Well, is he? No health lost. Not bad. I might reach 100,000 and get an extra life. Wouldn't that be sweet? Oh, no, we're not going to get there just yet. Damn it. I'll be annoyed if I get game over right before getting 100,000. Because this level is hard as well. These things here are a pain in the backside. Come on, I just want an extra life. Just let me see if 100,000 is an extra life, please. 600 more points. 500. Yes! I knew it. 100,000 extra life. The next one probably won't be to 200,000, so we probably will need to use a continue before we get there. But never mind. These things really suck. They come out of nowhere when you're trying to do a jump there, and they're just bad. Oh, come on! The elephant shoot, and then that was some waste of a life. I don't actually know how many levels are on this game. I'm only going by the other Wonder Boy game I played and the types of levels I play on that. We haven't done a sand level yet, so I think... Oh crap, didn't want that. Did not want that. So spam this on this platform and hopefully... Okay, good, we got something there. Yeah, I mean, not every level is the same as the other Wonder Boy game, obviously. Oh, come on! The good news is continues don't send you back to the beginning of the stage. I was worried about that. But yeah, that was some crap then, wasn't it? That elephant should have died. Oh, it's glitched on the platform, you see that? Oh! Don't want that, get out the way. Ah, oh, I picked it up anyway. I'll get tons of other things on the boss stage anyway. They follow you, okay, that's gonna get annoying. Especially since the weapon is not rapid. Look, it's very slow. I want that. That's gonna... Well, I'll do it now. It's exactly the same weapon, isn't it? I keep thinking it's the other one. This doesn't shoot backwards, so this can make it hard. There we go, the big loop. The big loopy loops. That's what we want. Take both of them out at once. Oh, we're already on the boss. That was short. I'm sure that level was shorter than the previous ones. Ah, yes. This is a two-phase boss. You destroy the... what do you call that? Cocoon? No, honeycomb. You destroy the honeycomb. And then it turns... Obviously, it turns into a great big bee. Yeah, two-phase boss here. Not ridiculously difficult. It's controlled properly. You can see, you know, it rapidly moves towards you and fires projectiles at the same time. But overall, you just gotta pull it. And since you never, if she's at this side of the screen, she'll never move all the way to the left. So you can sort of get a bit of breathing room. You just want to move anti-clockwise, counter-clockwise if you're American. Circle around. She's not that difficult. Actually, she's a bit close there. She might get a bit closer there. So just keep circling. Pull her to the right and then pull her to the left. This boss was not in the other one before game. I never thought it was going to be. But all the other bosses were. The bat was in Wonder Boy. The, what else was I thought? I can't remember. I haven't fought the mic in it yet. I think that's next. So are we having fun with this generic shooter? I still got plenty of continues. I might just beat it. Maybe. It does get very hard. Oh, this stage. Screw this stage. Freaking... Oh. Get that, too late. This stage has some of the worst jumps in gaming. There's one bit where they have an enemy on a platform, and it's not fair, basically. It gives you no way of getting onto the platform without dying. Ah, too slow. Just mind you don't walk too far forward. This enemy's too tend to pop out of thin air. I feel like I've been playing this for hours. Normally make videos this long. I'll make an exception for this one since it is just a one-off. I want to beat the game, and I don't want to do it in two parts. But that might mean rendering is an issue. We'll skip this. Okay. Okay, we're getting to some of the nonsense jumps now. Boing. Oh, I got an extra life again, 50,000. That's nice. Oh, did we do it? Did we do the stage? Yeah, let's take the reward for that. Oh, we're not done yet. Oh, I just slid on the ice into that enemy. It's my fault. I was trying to get the weapon. I got greedy and paid the price. Oh. I don't need your damn lemon. Okay, so we're on the flying part of the level. I think this is the furthest I got yesterday. So it's hard. No, actually, I got to the level after this, and then I got fed up and quit. I think I rage quit. I definitely had more. I must have had more than 6 continues. The game's not that hard. Whoa, look at that. I think my problem was I kept running into those damn twisty, shieldy things. Yeah, I definitely killed this boss. He's easy. You just hit the green part of his body and dodge the rocks and blast them to pieces. It's actually easier with a smaller weapon because it's got a smaller space. Trying to get shot by doing it. Oh, wow, okay, they one hit killed you. Put it close there. Come on. He's dead. Can't believe I died on that. Yes, 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 hurry up. I want to beat this game. I don't think there can be too many levels left, can there? How many levels can this kind of a game have? Okay, this is, these birds. I hate them. I really do. And I hate the snakes that you can't actually hit. I hate the cactuses that shoot things and make you bounce. This is why I died. These cactuses shoot things and make you bounce into the snakes. It's awful. I think this might have been the level with a really dodgy enemy on the platform. You see? This level is crap. Look at that! Look at that! How cheap is that? It's like they made this level and they just thought, right, we don't want anyone to make any more progress here. So we'll just have everyone just bounce into the enemy all the time. And they don't give you any power-ups. Okay, they do give you a few. Whoa, you see that bird then? Why is there a spring? Oh, what the hell. Yeah. It's hard! It really is harder than it looks. You see the speed that projectiles go at. Whoa. Whoa, jump. Oh, that snake. You see that snake? Just stop. Oh, I'm going to get game over so fast. The only way to get projectiles is to kill the cats and the birds. Give me invincibility. Oh, I'm game over. Flipping hell, this level. I got invincibility, no I don't. Ah, this is really awful. That'll help. That'll help more. Bang, 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 bang. I just shot my gun. Not quite as good a weapon. Whoa, okay. Yeah, this is extremely difficult. Oh, don't die then. Okay. I think I'm past the worst of it. Yeah. That was awful. I nearly game over twice in one stage. And we're not even done yet. We gotta do the flying part. Still doing better than yesterday. Can't remember what the boss is for this level. Something that sucks, I imagine. Imagine if the whole game was this. I wouldn't be playing if the whole game was this. It'd be boring. I hate shooters. We're on the boss already. That wasn't very long. I don't even think I took any damage. Ah, yes. I got here. This boss was hard. This boss is really hard. See, he does this wiggly thing. You can't quite predict where he's going to go. Look. Ah! Ah! You just gotta keep moving, basically. When he gets near you, when he stops, Just go around in a circle like the bee boss. But he's not moving. I had real trouble with this yesterday. Because I think I stood still. Yeah. Don't stand in one spot. Because he's going to wiggle his way towards you. It's very tempting to just stand still and take shots at him. But he's gonna get you. Ah! Come on. You can't have that many shots left. He's really hard, let me... Got him! Flip! What's the next stage? Is this where our game over? Ah, not bad back today. I've been playing this for ages. Never gonna render. Oh yeah, this is as far as I got. Mike and Ace! Ah, man! They're tougher than they look. Stand on the edge of the... So when you kill them, they shoot projectiles off. How cruel is that? It's so good to have a weapon like this. Short range, not so useful. Shield, this is going to be not too bad actually. They're almost on the flying part, probably. Darn. Look at them all! I just died. Give me invincibility! No, he's too high. I can't reach him. This is a long level. Whoa, that was bull! Get it? Okay, we're further than I got yesterday, with more continues. Now, what does this stage hold? Hopefully, this is the final stage, because like I said, I don't like Oh crap. That's very good. As you can see, I just took loads of damage because of this piece of crap. Wow. Oh, I would love some health, right? I don't think I'm gonna get it. Okay, we're on the boss. Good thing is these levels are quite short. This is a slightly different to what I was imagining was the boss. I thought it would be more like the boss from the RPG. It's not. It doesn't seem too bad right now. It tends to hover around, got predictable bounce, and collision detection isn't that great. What is... Oh, so you're supposed to shoot the little thing that pops out of his head, are you? Huh. Weird boss. This might take a while. Not a big deal. Yeah, his heart like pops out of his head. So the more damage you do to him here, the more he's likely to stop in the middle of the screen and let his heart out of his head. Yeah, okay, cool. And he is changing colour, I think. He's changing colour. Oh, three hearts. Oh, what that? Okay, three hearts means he does it many times. Got it. He is changing colour. Do wish I had a better weapon, though. Man! So, slot thing determines what comes out of his head. I've got that. I'll figure that out. I'm glad you don't have time on this boss. Oh, the screen's just actually sped up and said that. Getting faster. So this is the toughest boss we've fought so far in terms of health. Just because of how you're supposed to defeat him. You see his heart changed to red now, so you are doing good damage. Why does he keep exposing his weakness? That's what I don't know. If he just kept his head shut, then we wouldn't... 3 hearts is good. I mean, he doesn't have any projectiles and his heart comes out, and we killed him. I don't think that's the final boss. Sorry. Sorry this is going to go on for like 40 minutes. My foot hurts. Okay, what is this? This looks just like the first stage. If only the game is just completely looped and you just do the whole game like... I'm getting fed up myself with this. Oh wow, that was good. There must be... Oh, okay. If you press C while you're flying, he drops you into the ocean. Or he just... If you, I think I'm on my last continue. I wasn't quite paying attention. Yeah, that's the kind of crap I was talking about earlier. Health. Am I near the end of the stage, Amborg? Getting fed up with this game. Spent to end. It's never gonna render. Long. Jumps are rubbish. Damn springs, how are these supposed to work? End of stage, end of stage, end of stage. Come on, give me the final boss. I'll tell you what, if it's not the final boss next, I'm quitting. I don't care. What is that? You can't reach Dan. Come on, give me the end. If this is not the final boss. Probably when we get there this way, the game over before I reach him. Alright, here we go. Fingers crossed, final boss. It's a crab! It's not like I don't have the stamina to be going, it's that my computer is. It doesn't like rendering when it's 30 minutes. Oh. I just very much doubt that a crab is the final boss. you know, if it just jumps straight to another boss, then that's fine. I don't want to do a whole other level. Yeah, and then I find out that this old, like, video is just, like, 15 minutes long. It just felt like an hour. That's what this game is like. It was a lot longer. It started off fun, but it got really tedious. A game like this should not be this many levels. He's dead. That is definitely not the final boss. Hardest boss, spin that wriggly thing. That was annoying. Ah, oh, and this is the final stage, you can tell, because it's all, like, robotic and stuff, like in the other Wonder Boy. Alright, since I know for a fact that this is definitely the final stage, I will keep going. My computer won't like it. I'll probably have to fight all the other bosses. Oh, wow, I died. I might even game over before I get there, so that might be something. Wait, this is bloody... Yeah, take that. This weapon's cool. I wish you could have this thing to play. But you can't, because it'll wow. So, you know. Video games. Well, I'm going to have to do a boss marathon, because that's going to take hours if that's the case. Ow. Ow. Oh! I'm on my last continue. One drop. Doink! Oh, I keep forgetting they won't go over the top. I keep thinking they're going to go over the top of me. Doink! Damn it! Damn it! Ah, dead. This is the hardest stage by far. There's not been any platforms, just really nonsense, stupid enemies that can't avoid. And it's a long level as well, though. It just goes on and on and on. That's what I want. This bad boy. Boss? Boss? Into a spaceship I go. To the final stage, no doubt. Where there are spaceships shooting at me. Teleporting spaceship. And a crappy ass shield that I don't like because it's crap. If it was wider, it'd be good. You have to be like so up close to the enemy, it's just not worth it. That's a little bit better. Hopefully. I mean, yeah, I have almost no question this is the final stage. How tough the boss is and how many continues I have left. There we go, dragon. Space dragon. Trippy acid space dragon. He's gonna have multiple phases, isn't he? How's a guy running? I didn't notice that. Fire that homes in on you. Okay. So that's probably one hit kill, right? I'm sure he's got more than one phase. This is way too easy. Taking damage from the little cyclones there. Ah, I got him. Okay, last life. Come on. That can't be it. That can't be the final boss. Still have phases. I'm still shooting. Yeah, look. He's turned into a big ghost man! Okay, he shoots lightning from nowhere. Ow! Okay. I can't work out the pattern of that lightning. It seems to be on the left, in the middle, and on the right, but that's a weird pattern, I don't get that. How's that working? Just stay near the bottom of the screen, I think, it can't get you. Oh, it's hitting me. It's quite tough as well, actually. Ah, oh, kill me! I gotta continue that! I'm gonna kick his ass! I bet he's got one more phase. No, that seems to be it. I think I might have completed it. Please tell me I've completed it! How can there be any more? I mean, space is like the final, right? In all the games, space is final, right? Come on! Yes! And then you get all of Wonder Boy's like super armor. So the whole game was about recovering his magic armor. Right, don't give me any more levels. That end the game, end the game. Yes. That was Wonder Boy 3. And at first it was fun. And then it got tedious. Then it got frustrating. And then I wanted it to end. When the invaders previously made an attempt to conquer the world, they were unsuccessful. The power of the legendary weapons defeated them. Therefore, this time, the invaders stole weapons, hoping they could use them to attack. But in the hands of the evil invaders, the weapons did not exert their miraculous power. Your courage has defeated the evil invaders, and once again, the world was saved by the Powerpuff Girls. No, has become more peaceful, and the legendary weapons have been stored away somewhere in what was once called the Monsterland for good. And incredibly slow crawling end credit sequence. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this has been Wonder Boy 3. I've had an up and down time playing this. I'm very glad that I chose to give myself 6 continues. Of course, it was presented by Sega. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And keep watching more videos to come. I'm sorry this was so long. Thank you.